here are the Soul Stirrers of Chicago.
All righty, y'all see it. This is the face behind the image of celebrity David Lee Madison. This is the real guy that you will be talking to. He's from Lagos, Nigeria. All of his information is posted on Facebook. He follows David Madison on Facebook, and he steals his images, steals his pictures, and pretend like he is this good-looking tall gentleman right here. Now, if you see any pictures, any photographs of David Lee Madison next to you for a date under a assumed name, it's not him. He's happily married. He's locked in. He has a daughter. He has a career. He doesn't know that you exist, okay? So this is it. I know this video looks kind of ghetto and kind of hood, but this is what I do because I want you to understand. And the guy's name, there it is. That's him dressed up in all of his Lagos, Nigeria, regalia and everything. And he's out there to deceive you and to scam your money. How did I find out? You know how I did face check ID. And I went through the list of followers on this celebrity's page, just like I went through a list of my followers, and there he was each time. Yep, don't be deceived, folks. You're better than that. Okay, this is another scam buster alert from Be A Blessing here at YouTube.com. You guys and every girl have a good day. Bye.